NASA's Stratospheric Aerosol and Gas Experiment 4, or SAGE 4, is science in a shoebox. The SAGE 4 Pathfinder instrument would allow us to continue the 40-year record of monitoring the Earth's stratosphere at roughly one-tenth of the size and cost of previous SAGE instruments. This tiny but mighty instrument is designed to measure ozone, aerosols, and water vapor as well as, or better than, its predecessors. Aerosols in the stratosphere are small particles that come mostly from volcanic eruptions and large wildfires. Aerosols reflect sunlight, which can affect Earth's climate and can also contribute to destruction of the ozone layer. Stratospheric ozone acts as Earth's sunscreen by blocking harmful ultraviolet radiation from reaching the surface, which helps to protect people from skin cancer, cataracts, and immune system suppression. Since the late 1970s, NASA Langley has developed and matured the technology necessary to measure the vertical distribution of stratospheric aerosols, ozone, and other gases. NASA Langley's expertise in solar occultation, a technique that measures the transmission of sunlight through the Earth's atmosphere as the sun rises or sets, provides immense insight into how to optimize the technique. Unlike its predecessors that looked at only a small portion of the sun, SAGE 4 would image the entire sun, which simplifies the design, improves the overall measurement, and takes advantage of recently developed technologies. The SAGE 4 instrument combines a state-of-the-art telescope with a compact filter wheel and high-performance detector for looking at the sun. Fitting all of this into an advanced shoebox-sized CubeSat architecture enables high-quality science measurements in an efficient and affordable package. The SAGE 4 Pathfinder prototype and all of its components have undergone months of rigorous testing at NASA Langley. The SAGE 4 Pathfinder, with a one-year on-orbit projected lifespan, can demonstrate the potential for a SAGE 4 constellation with a projected multi-year lifespan. SAGE 4 enables a sustainable way to monitor the health of Earth's ozone layer, our atmospheric protection for life in water and on land.